Senator Thayer was right there talking through how we could spend a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. And I think together, House, Senate came to a good agreement that recognized things like water and sewer, broadband, the infrastructure of the future, our schools, investments in vocational education weren't red or blue, Democrat or Republican. They were just good for our families. And that bipartisan agreement has led to a lot of good around this state. This part of that agreement is $250 million for water and sewer projects across Kentucky. And the way the program was put together in that meeting was pretty special too. It meant that cooperation wouldn't just be required between the House and the Senate, the executive and the legislative branch, but also between cities and counties. And I'm proud to tell you, across this Commonwealth, including here in Scott County and Georgetown, we have seen incredible cooperation that's going to allow us to announce and award projects in every single county, we believe, before the end of the year.